we will go to Tobita Shinji. It's a historically prostitution and the Yakuza home ground. So it's very stoically to prohibit it to take picture or movie or such a stuff. So otherwise, it's no joke. It's, they are very violent. So
you mean the fucking Yakuza?
Yeah. And also prostitution keeper, Mama, Mama-san, prostitution keeper. They don't want to shoot the prostitution's face because some reason why they working there, yeah? So it's not difficult. Just no.
No what?
No, don't take picture there.
Okay.
Because nobody can take responsibility if you have a problem or a trouble. You must hide the camera, maybe from this.
Yeah, let's see. We'll try. I'm not. Okay.
And not try, please. No. But Mr. Tomokawa, this morning, he fixed out 30 past 12. We must go, but just a little bit delay the time. So about that, Tomokawa, just a little bit frustrated, and then affected to me. So you never understand about how dangerous Yakuza was. So I try to explain.
海みたいな空だ、張り上がった寒い空だ、何かがうめいている、張り上がった寒い空だ、それは誰しものようだ、痛み緩やかでは焦げてうつむいてさえ、痛み緩やかでは燃え立つもみじの山並みが、今すも絶対であったのか、母たちの吐息の儚さが、孤独な男の腕力が、
ジャパニーズ very serious high school
serious
黙ってきゃ
ありがとう。If you run to the into the way,
stay backside of the edge.
It is dangerous. You must not run into the train.
It's better to hide your camera
now.
Yeah. Okay. We follow.
Okay.
Take your jacket off.
Is it Aaron Joe? It's very dangerous job, for example, but it's very high pay.
Yeah,
so if in that case, they don't have any insurance.
Tomokawa, maybe start to drink now for the show today. Yeah, so maybe you can shoot, but be careful without me.
Is that this place?
Yeah.
まずここが出迎えてくれるのが顔見せの間です。
はい、あ、皇女様、はい、6名様6時からで、はい、はい、じゃあこれでご準備させていただきますので、私、あの、住井森と申します。ありがとうございます。失礼します。どうも。
この建物は大正の終わりから昭和の初めにかけて作られた建物で、今年で84年ぐらいになります。戦前はですね、飛田新地の中でも一の位の高い遊郭だった。当時遊女さんはここの一段高くなったところには座っていません。 遊女さんの白黒の写真をずらーっと立て並べていたんです。
自分が敷石の上に起きた時、黄色い窓が月下にカラカラ、月下にカラカラと嘲笑っていた。考えていると出し抜けに道端へ突き落とされた。口の中から星のようなものが飛び出して、尾を引いて屋根の向こうへ、尾を引いて屋根の向こうへ、星はやがて見えなくなってしまった。自分は鉄砲に弾を込めて、真っ黒な空の真ん中を狙って引き金を引いた。たちまち米国星条旗の空が、たちまち米国星条旗の空がひらひらと頭上にひるがえった。
I want to become myself a yakuza.
You ask them. I want to be yakuza. And then make a contrast like business.